time ago, on a very peculiar day, my mirror lured someone out of his bed and opened a doorway to my workshop. I do not know if the mirror was being mischievous or malicious. Perhaps it knew that the curious intruder had a role to play in my project. I was putting the finishing touches on my latest creation. A world for things that have been forgotten. Satisfied with my progress, I put the magic brush down and retired to my chambers. Had I known what events would follow, I would have locked away everything. Paint, brush, and thinner. To see what had happened, but I was too late. The world I had created was ravaged, a wasteland. The mysterious intruder was gone. I did not learn his identity. Well, not for a very long time.
Wow, that looked painful. Hey everybody, Plazmaniac here for Sublab Gaming, and welcome to Disney Epic Mickey Episode 1. I'm already, like, almost 5 minutes into it. That was actually a pretty long cutscene, so... my Wii Remote would stop acting up. Start. And now, you'll see that I already had a file going. Ignore that. We're gonna start a new game. And this is going to be a great LP. So, Mickey's in Wasteland. And it's a world for forgotten tunes. So, this is going to be a neat Let's Play. Not 100% exactly, but I'm going to get whatever I can as I go. And now we find Mickey chained up.
What? Oh my, I'm chained up.
It's the Mad Doctor! And it's Oswald the Lucky Rabbit. Although we haven't actually met him yet. You get to see a glimpse of him. And the Mad Doctor actually has some schematics of Mickey's insides with his heart and stuff. So he's planning on ripping out his heart. Okay, he's got a neat Swiss Army knife with an eyeball in it. Whoa, I want a Swiss Army knife like that. Actually, you know what, that'd be kind of creepy. Scissors! Gonna snip his little ears off. And then, we're going to pierce his heavens with this oh my god, no! Oh my god! No! Okay, chainsaw, much better. No bad references there. I can't believe I said that. Oh my. Oh no, Skull and Crossbones, he's gonna kill him! It's a toilet plunger. Oh, he's gonna plunge out his heart. Okay, well. Oh, Disney, what are we going to do with you? Yes. But Mickey's willpower is too much, so he's gonna pull a classic move and take Toilet Plunger and throw it at the Mad Doctor's face. Oh, Disney, what would we do without you? And now, there's a paintbrush. And now, he's gonna fight the Mad Doctor. But he's just like, ha ha ha, I'd like to see you fight my creation. Or your creation, rather. Need a weapon, need a weapon. Brush. Paintbrush. It's like, oh my, not the brush. It's mightier than the sword. The paintbrush is mightier than the sword. Okay. I'm going to have to remember that one for later. Yeah, I like that one. He's just like, I'm going to escape now. And now Oswald's just like, oh, don't hurt me. I'm going to leave now. Got to get out of here. But unfortunately, he doesn't get out of here. He breaks the machine. Now the eyeball turns red, and we're in trouble. Thanks a lot, Oswald. Well, this game is definitely dark for Disney. I'll give them that. This entire first part of the game is kind of long, actually, so... Over here, you bucket of bolts. That's Gus. He's a gremlin. Missed me! Over here, Mickey! So yeah, now we're gonna have to escape Dark Beauty Castle, as it's about to say on the screen. That's our current quest. And I really hate this section, because it's a big tutorial section. Look, I can't even do my spin attack until I go to the control panel. But I can double jump. Now there's a cutscene yet again. We're saving this spot. Control panel damage with spin move, blah blah blah, shaking the Wii remote. I'm just mashing the A button. If you can't hear this, that is me mashing the A button. I really don't like this section of the game. Take care of this one. Come on. One more. There. And now it plays another cutscene, which is pointless. And I'm already coming to my limit. Man, it's already like 8 minutes in. This is ridiculous. Ridiculous. Oh, actually, hold on. Let's backtrack for a second. Oh, I don't need that. That's just life. This I can use. You're gonna find all these e-tickets throughout the game as you play. And yes, I do know that this game is a bit old now, but... Hey, you know what? It's Mickey Mouse. Who doesn't like Mickey Mouse? Besides, I haven't actually had the chance to play this before recently, because my brother kind of hogged the game when we first got it, and so now we broke down the controls, so now the mechanical arm is destroyed, and the Swiss Army knife eyeball lives no more. Meanwhile, right below us, a secret room opened up. We're gonna explore that. Gus the Gremlin, I do not like you. When you're ready, come see me and we'll get out of here. Okay. So, first things first, let's go explore that hidden room. Thinner pool. Is this the hidden room? I think it is. Nope. No, it's not. Come on. It's over here. Okay. There it is. We're gonna come in here real quick. Grab this. Extra content. Get some e-tickets out of this guy. more tickets, and a treasure chest. It's like Legend of Zelda. What's in it? What's inside? What's inside? What's inside? What's inside? We got a bronze pin. Oh my gosh, I got a bad cough right now. Collectible pin, you find many in Wasteland, commemorate specific events or places, see how many you can collect. Okay. Well, man, I hate how long this has been taking me. It's so annoying to have to go through everything and only to find that, hey, you're running out of time now. I mean, seriously, I could have done better with that. Okay, that's annoying right there. I gotta go all the way back around. Ugh, you gotta be joking. Look, we're already at frame drops, lagging. Not good. Okay, well, I'm gonna go and get a cutscene activated, and once I do, then I think I'll end it off. And we'll do all the tutorial stuff later. Come on, come on, I'm almost there. So, Happy New Year, everybody. I have to get back home. I got pulled into this place by that ink monster. The shadow blot. It's a thing made of paint and thinner and flag. That blot seemed awfully scared of this brush. Wow, that's thinner. It dissolves anything painted. Gosh, I wonder what else this brush can do. And I'm lagging, lag. That's paint. It restores things dissolved by thinner. You're quite the artist. I'm so sorry. Well, you're just full of surprises. I guess you soaked up some of the blot. But I'm still me. Let's practice. Man, that completely messed up that whole scene. Press or hold the Z button to use thinner. Press or hold the B button to use paint. At the end of this, the corridor is the courtyard that will take us out. Always be around when you need help, although you may not always see me. And with that, I'm going to end it off. So, thank you for watching. Happy New Year. I'll see you next episode. Plazmaniac, signing off.